Australian Kelpie Dog. They were bred to take care of the sheep primarily on their own with no real guidance from any shepherds or other individuals. In addition to herding sheep, this breed is also good at herding cattle and goats. Today, there are two different varieties of Kelpies. The first variety is working dogs that continue working as shepherds and herding livestock. The second variety is show Kelpies. Show Kelpies are bred for their appearance for dog competitions. Kelpies are very intelligent animals who can make a good family pet so long as they are also given a job, as their instinct to be working is very powerful. If they get bored, they may also become destructive. Australian Kelpie size and weight. Australian Kelpies are a medium-sized dog breed. Both males and females generally weigh between 25 and 45 pounds and are between 17 and 20 inches tall. Australian Kelpie common health issues. Unfortunately, Australian Kelpies face more potential health issues than some other dog breeds. Learn what to look out for so you can offer the best care possible to your dog. One potential health concern for this breed is progressive retinal atrophy. This is an eye condition where the retina deteriorates over time. At first, a dog will lose their night vision, but daytime vision will follow as the disease gets worse. Patellar luxation is another possible health concern for Kelpie. This is a disorder where the bones of the kneecap, patella, are not properly lined up. This causes them to slip, which can make it challenging and painful for a dog to walk, especially with more severe cases. Surgery may be required for these more severe cases. Australian Kelpie temperament and behavior. Australian Kelpies have a pretty even temperament. This breed exhibits very loyal traits and can be very devoted to the members of their family. Kelpies are also very intelligent dogs that need mental stimulation along with regular exercise. If these needs aren't met, they can exhibit destructive behaviors. They were bred to herd livestock and still do best as a herding dog or when they are given a job to do. Kelpies also have a very alert and active personality. How to take care of an Australian Kelpie. Keep a Kelpie's health concerns, temperament, dietary needs, activity needs, and more in mind as you prepare a care plan. This dog breed is unique and will require different care than what you would give a different breed. Australian Kelpie food and diet. Always choose a high-quality dog food for your Kelpie. Check with your vet to confirm which brand or type of food will best suit the individual needs of your dog. The exact amount of food your dog will require each day can vary based on his or her weight, age, activity level, metabolism, health concerns, and more. Again, your vet is a good resource to make sure you are feeding your dog the right amount of food. After an Australian Kelpie puppy is weaned, they will need to eat very small meals more frequently throughout the day. This is because a puppy has a smaller stomach than a full-grown dog. Younger puppies should eat between 3 and 4 times a day. By the time puppies are 6 months old, 2 meals each day should be sufficient. Choose a high-quality puppy food for your Kelpie. Australian Kelpie maintenance and grooming. Kelpies are relatively easy to groom. They have a denser undercoat with a flat, water-resistant outer coat. You should brush your Kelpie about once a week to take off any looser hair or other debris. You may also find that your Kelpie needs a bath once in a while to keep him or her clean and smelling good. It is also important to trim a Kelpie's nails so they don't become too long and make it painful for the dog to walk. Their teeth should also be brushed a few times a week to prevent dental disease. Australian Kelpie training. Training an Australian Kelpie from a young age is important. This can keep them from becoming too territorial and can help them learn what is expected of them. Keep in mind that Kelpies do best when they are given a job and will respond well to training aimed at teaching them this job. Australian Kelpie exercise. Australian Kelpies are very active dogs who are used to getting a lot of exercise each day. It will be important to help make sure your Kelpie gets sufficient exercise. This can include long walks, play sessions, or completing their assigned tasks. Australian Kelpie puppies. Kelpies can be very destructive if they get bored, so it will be very important to make sure your home is puppy-proof. Remove anything that could be a potential safety hazard or that you don't want to see ruined by your Kelpie. In addition to puppy-proofing your home, make sure that you select a trusted veterinarian to bring your dog to after you bring him home. The change in environment can cause stress to a Kelpie puppy, so be sure to give them plenty of attention. It will also be important to start training and socializing your dog from a young age so they get used to different people and places and learn how to act appropriately. Australian Kelpies and children Kelpies can make a good family pet under proper conditions. Since they are herders by instinct, they may try to herd younger children if they aren't properly trained or socialized. Without proper training, they may also nip at children. However, they can make a great family dog so long as they receive the training, socialization, and stimulation they need. Famous Australian Kelpies. Australian Kelpies are seen at many dog shows. Some of the more famous members of this breed include Coyle. Coyle was a Kelpie who won a sheepdog trial by earning the greatest maximum number of points in 1898 in Sydney. Coco. Coco the Kelpie played the role of Red Dog in a film with the same name. Red Dog was a well-known and loved Kelpie in Australia during the 1970s. Thanks, guys, for watching. Please, if you are enriched by our video, like so YouTube can show this to more people, subscribe and share. We will really appreciate it. Thanks.